Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you doing, kids? I hope you are doing fantastic. Welcome back with Mr. Is. Okay, kids. After we learn about money, we will learn about time. Okay, time is also very important in our life. Okay, using the time, we can count how many time that we need to do something. If I go to school, we need the time. If I do the homework, we need the time. Okay, guys. Many time we can mention from the smallest time, such as second, minute, hour, day, week, month, year, and century. Okay? Yeah. Next, Mr. Is will focus about the time. Yeah, measuring time. Okay. Mr. Is saw two types of clock. Yeah. There are two types. This one is analog clock and this one is digital clock. We will focus in analog clock. Okay. In analog clock, there are two hands. Ada dua jarum. Ya, ada dua jarum. This short hand and this long hand. Okay. Short hand, jarum pendek. Long hand, jarum panjang. So, what time is it? This 3 o'clock. We use the word clock if the long hand saw 2:12. Jadi, menyebut dengan kata clock ketika jarum panjang menunjuk ke angka 12. Okay? Yeah. Is it clear, ya? When we use past or to, okay, in analog clock, yeah. For example, okay. Yep. Okay. Yep. Short hand saw 10 and the long hand saw 1. Remember, we count in counting in 5. Ya, kita menghitung dalam kelipatan 5. Ya. Setiap satu angka kita hitung kelipatan 5. So, ya. We can count from 12. Ya. 1. Yes. If the long hand move from 12 until 6, we use past. Yeah. From this case, 8:05 jam 10:05. Okay. Give the example like this. Okay. Okay. What time is it? Yeah. We use past because long hand move from 12 until 6. Yeah. It's time. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. 5. It's mean 25. Yeah. This time is 3:25, jam 3:25. Okay, in another example, we can use 2, for example, yep. Okay, what time is it? Yep. Long hand saw in number 8. Okay, We can count start from 8. 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. Okay? Because the long hand start from 6, move to 12, we use 2. Yeah? The time is, okay, it's time 22:05. For example, what time is it? What time is it in this one? Yeah, 5:12. We use 2. Yeah, 11 lebih 55. Okay. Okay, the second one. What time is it? Okay, we use past or we use 2? We use past. Okay, we use past. The time is? Okay, 5 past 11. Okay, kids, is it clear? Yeah. Next, Mr. Is also saw it's related about the time, this calendar. Okay, do you know the calendar? It's familiar for you. Yeah. This calendar in 2020, yeah, okay, there are 12 months in 1 year. Ada 12 bulan dalam 1 tahun, yeah. Start from January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Okay? Each month usually contain 30 on 31 days. Okay ya? Biasanya dalam satu bulan itu terdiri 30 atau 31. Okay? Yeah. On February contain 28 or 29. Okay, ya? Yep. Next, in 1 month contain 4 weeks. Okay, in 1 month contain 4 weeks. Dalam satu bulan terdiri dari 4 minggu. Ya? Yeah. Okay. In 1 week contain 7 days. We can mention from Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Okay. So answer my question. Yep. The day before Monday is okay. The day before Monday. Yeah. What is the day? Okay. The day is Sunday. Satu hari sebelum hari Senin. Yeah. Hari Minggu. That's Sunday. Okay. If no is Friday, 2 days after Friday is? Yeah. 2 days after Friday. Saturday, Sunday. What is day? Yeah, Monday. Okay. The day before Tuesday is? The day before Tuesday. Satu hari sebelum hari Kamis. What is the day? Yeah, Wednesday. Okay. Next. The last question. The day after Saturday. Satu hari setelah hari Sabtu. What is the day? Yeah, Sunday. Okay, I think it's enough, kids. Don't forget to do the worksheet and submit to me. Okay, kids. Thank you for your attention. Enjoy with mathematics. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.